numero può essere?
Cioè, inquadratura, diciamo, senza ingrandimento, becco The Black, fine.
Possibile.
Ma perché non è quella che si inizia lontano, no? Cioè, vabbè, poi mi renderò conto.
Forse qua dove sto io, in mezzo.
Non è questione di buco, ce l'ho, è questione di... Sì,
diciamo che è centrato.
Ah, sì. Vabbè, però siamo vicino a quello.
Andiamo qua.
Devo controllare? Cioè, da... ci devo stare io? Io però qua mi foggio.
Ah, allora, la prima cosa, mettiti qualcosa qua, perché sennò quelli dietro ti vedono. È una cosa che ti copra qua. Quindi almeno...
Yeah. I'll drink your blood like wine. So come on in, it ain't no sin. Take off your skin and I'll drop your bones. Come on along with the Black Rider. We'll have a gay old time.
Have the tickets ready for Ruby and our faithful life. And pick the eyes and you must pick the chat.
Thank you. It's in my blood. It is my life. You can't teach an old dog new tricks. She cannot be his wife. Pen and gun don't mix. The rifle is our butt. The bulls. Let our bread, too bad, but she must see. A bookkeeper will be the death of me. With a son-in-law who clerks, I lose all my perks. I must have a man who hunts, not some lily-handed pen grunt. Whose bullets go astray? Shooting is no child's play. If only I knew what I should do.
Easy said, not so done. Niemals mehr der Ehemann. She will never marry me if her father won't agree.
There is more to life than to fill your heart with dreams. You can't build your house from a willow by the stream.
But what is life without a willow? She must listen to her heart. When her head is on her pillow, she loves Wilhelm.
Do what thou.
And if you keep your eyes open, you see a lot that other folks don't see, especially city folks who see only the newspapers. Not that I can't read, mind you, but why should I read books when I can read the clouds and the stars or the sky or the trees or even the animals? I just walk around and the stories walk through me. Now then, we've got a problem. And we'll just let the problem solve itself one way or another. Never had enemies. I turn them all into friends one way or another. Why, I've even seen fish frozen solid and ice out and swim away in the spring. Ever seen a dog roll and carry on? Well, now a city boy sees this and he might be tempted to join the dog, because it's new and exciting. Gets his blood up. But if he's smart, he'll do a double sniff and he'll figure he may just pay hell getting the carry-on stink off him. You see what I mean? It's not all hearts and flowers out here in the forest. There's death and fear and madness, and a man has to keep a tight rein on himself. But you can't tell anybody anything you don't know already. Maybe Wilhelm can figures. But when it comes to paying the price, he don't rightly know what things cost out here. Every time I shoot a stag, it costs, see? It's chalked up to my account. And the clerk should know what can happen when a man overdraws his account. He may wind up rolling in carry-on, like a dog. Only he don't know it's his own carry-on he's waddling around in. He's dead and he don't know until the devil comes and taps him on the bones. When he thought he owned those bones, but he was walking around in rented bones the whole time. He looks at the forest like a big store. Everything got a price tag on it, only a city boy can't always read the price tags. Too busy paying things he can't buy. And too, when a man can't pay for what he buys,
in the end he pays the price. A rolling stone gathers no moss, but if you strike deep roots into the earth, moss can grow all over your body. And every hunter has his days when he can't miss, and days when he can't hit. Now you take old Kuno, who then was young Kuno. Well, he was a good old boy, not a finer man in the forest than Kuno, and he dared the shot that no one dared. A prowler was caught and bound to a stag, which was then to drag him till he was dead. This barbaric deed made my ancestors mad. A regal reward I offer, he said. I offer to him the forest here that spares the man, but hits the deer.
Shots, they called it. Kuno was best and stood the test, but he left a debt behind him.
stack left away in the timbers like a buckshot flag.
Away, you rain snout.
Go away, blow your brains out.
Summer, fall, and winter, round and round. Wind it up, it's running down. The way that everything runs down in time.
Round and round it goes. That's the way the stomach rumbles. That's the way the bee bumbles. That's the way the needle pricks. That's the way the glue sticks. That's the way the potato mashes. That's the way the pan flashes. That's the way the market crashes. That's the way the whip flashes. That's the way the teeth gnashes. That's the way the gravy stains. That's the way the moon wanes.
Thank you. You have to shoot this way, to take the gun in hand and eye apart, until they know their moves by heart. Draw and aim and shoot. Don't think. Do it quickly, smooth and clean, like a finely tuned machine. Like one, just like twins. Hands steady, both eyes open, then one shut.
You should know. Someone I can't see. What is that hole?
It's like...
Thank you.
Pegleg man, a witch beneath the blood red moon, the blood red moon, neath the blood red moon, neath the blood red moon. I'd rather die than part with you. I have a lovely wish for you. I'll wait here by the shady bush, and you'll be mine forevermore.
comes to this place, he fills the whole space.
Put a hole in his head to let the bad blood out. Blood is rotten. Blood is old. The heart and loins grow dead and cold.
Gah!
The shadow covers the ground. They seem to be
door. But the wind grows heavier. I can't breathe.
Your nest.
Does the crossroads spook your head? It's all downhill, turn back instead. Were all bullets aimed, fly straight, but once they've flown, it is too late. Wilhelm, I have for you a warm heart, but at the crossroads our ways must part. It's not the path to tread. He who sells himself turns his black numbers red and pays the debt. It's the same old song, Wer gies es nie, only death comes free. Remember George Schmidt!
Listen to me, I have to be heard. The Duke is on his way and sent me to say he gives you his word. If you hit the bird, it will be your day to win the third. You're for restless girl. I have you from the dew on the feast of St. George. All his guests wish to go on fresh. We all have those days when you can't hit for shit.
out that way. You see, some bullets is special for a single target, a certain stag, or a certain person. And no matter where you aim, that's where the bullet's gonna end up. At the moment of aiming, the gun turns into a douser's wand and points where the bullet wants to go. Now, old George was moving in a series of convulsive spasms, like someone in an epileptic fit. His eyes wild, his face distorted, like a lassoed horse, something bracing his legs, something kept pulling him on. Now he's picking up skulls and making the circle. I guess old George didn't rightly know what he was getting himself into. The fit was on him, and it led him straight to the crossroads. Thank you.
Thank you. My bullets ain't for free. There's a question of my fee.
I need it for my love. She's the forester's little dove.
Well, you won't have to look far. Just wait here. Have no fear. It's not the time to pay. Six are yours, and hit the mark. One is mine, and it's the dark.
Loaded with vultures? Do you
ever see him do that, Ernie? To one of the greatest stories about death in the English language?
Now, you're capable. He is a dim-witted critter. It takes him a while to figure out that he's dead, but that 505 Express will remind him real quick. Chop-chop.
Ernie, do you want to hear the wise old hunter sing? Never sell your dream, son. It's not yours to sell. It belongs to all your readers for all time.
And now you'll need something lighter, and you can't go wrong with the old 30-06.
Ernie, they could nail on a happy ending. Confucius said, he who hang happy ending on story about death shall likewise take hangman's robe.
Ernie, darling, look out there. What do you see?
Well, the plane and the pilot.
No, darling, they're gone. They're gone.
Yes, even the vultures flapped away from this sellout.
And they'll never come back.
Ernie, do you really want to see what Hollywood does to a classic? Just give me the fucking check.
And here's your tab.
I guess the hole in the back of his head where the heavy duck load came out was big enough to put your foot in. If it was a small enough foot. And if you wanted to put it in there. Sometimes they sell it all at once. Right on the line. Like Papa. Usually they sell it a little at a time, like our Wilhelm here. Don't need to practice, got special bullets. I'm telling you to thine own self be true. If you don't use it, you lose it.
Thank you.
but I let her fall. A body lies, I told her I'd see her love. But that body lies with her heart of glass, could not hold a candle to bumming around. So don't cry for me, 'cause I'm going away. And I'll be back some lucky day.
Cause I'm going away, and I'll be
faces. And it's so nice to hear all the wonderful old songs. Maybe you remember this one. I'm a little devil, just a little devil. Thank you. You're too kind. Well, folks, there's a rose in my garden, and it's always the first to appear, but it's always the last one to die. So this is a song about saying goodbye. I love the way the tattered clouds go winding across the sky, and summer goes and leaves me with a tear in my eye. I'm taking out my winter clothes. My God knows what's wrong. On the petals of my favorite rose lie shadows, dark and long, though every year it's very clear I should be traveling on. But I can be found in the garden singing this song when the last rose of summer is gone.